They were 5 seconds away from beating LeBron in 2013, before smashing him in 2014. Let's take a look back at the Spurs title team and where they're at now. 7 years later, only four players are still active in the NBA. Patty Mills, Danny Green, Corey Joseph, along with Kawhi Leonard, if he isn't out for one reason or another. Marco Bellinelli is still knocking down threes over in Italy, and he even won a title. Manu Ginobili returned to the Spurs after retirement as a special advisor for player development. Tony Parker, on the other hand, hasn't stayed away from basketball either, becoming majority owner and president of Asvel Basketball Club in Europe. And of course, we have the big fundamental himself, Tim Duncan, who was an assistant coach to Pop for a year before stepping down in 2020, and now probably spends all his time playing World of Warcraft.